For the third straight season, Edgewater and Lake Brantley would square off in the second round of the playoffs. The Eagles had taken each of the last two contests with come-from-behind victories. The last two matchups were decided by a combined 6 points. This nearly assured that the 2006 version would go down as a classic battle. Lake Brantley turned the ball over on downs on its first possession. And with 6 minutes to go in the first quarter, on just the sixth play, the Eagles got on the scoreboard.
The give is to Schwartz. First down and more. Jeremiah Schwartz breaks through. Inside the 10, inside the 5. Schwartz cruises into the end zone. Touchdown, Edgewater. 38 yards on the run by Jeremiah Schwartz, the junior. And the Eagles are up 6-0.
The Patriots' defense stiffened up. And on their third offensive possession, a big run by Antonio Miles got them inside the Edgewater 15-yard line. And 4 plays later, Lake Brantley would get on the board.
Randolph goes straight ahead on first and goal. No signal yet. There it is. Touchdown, Lake Brantley. Carl Randolph, the quarterback, straight ahead. His 11th rushing touchdown of the season as the Patriots an extra point away from tying the game.
But Edgewater blocked the extra point, leaving the score 7-6 Eagles at the end of the first quarter. Late in the second quarter, a couple of Edgewater penalties and a couple of Carl Randolph runs helped the Patriots get down to the Edgewater 26-yard line. Lake Brantley then struck through the air.
Randolph takes the snap, drops, throws down the middle for DeMarco. It's caught in the end zone, touchdown! DeMarco working against Keenan Wimbley makes a phenomenal catch, and Brantley goes on top 12-7.
The extra point gave the Patriots a 13-7 lead at the half, but it took Edgewater just 2 plays into the second half to reclaim the lead.
There's the snap from Arnheim, looks downfield, steps up and throws. Pittman makes the catch at the 30, inside the 20, broken tackle, 10-5. Nakeem Pittman, touchdown, Edgewater, 69 yards. Perfectly thrown ball by Robert Arnheim.
The extra point gave the Eagles a 1-point lead early in the third quarter. Both teams failed to score on its next two possessions, and Pat DeMarco mishandled an Edgewater punt late in the third quarter, pinning the Patriots deep in their own territory. And on their first play, things got considerably worse.
Randolph, for a long count, takes the snap, fakes to Miles. He's hit, ball's loose in the end zone, recovered by Brian Hill, touchdown, Edgewater. The Eagles defense again breaks through the Brantley offensive line, forces a fumble, it's recovered by Hill in the end zone.
Now late in the third quarter, the Patriots trailed 21-13. But Lake Brantley would put together an 88-yard drive with big plays by Antonio Miles and Pat DeMarco at quarterback. The 5-minute drive was capped off by a DeMarco touchdown run.
DeMarco shifts into the shotgun. Takes the snap, straight ahead to the right side. He gets into the end zone, touchdown.
Now trailing 21-19, Lake Brantley needed a 2-point conversion.
DeMarco in the gun with Miles on his left. He takes the snap, goes left. DeMarco gets into the end zone, and we're tied at 21. Pat DeMarco leads Lake Brantley down the field.
Both defenses stepped up in the fourth quarter, and neither team advanced past midfield until Lake Brantley fielded a punt with just minutes remaining. With DeMarco at quarterback, the Patriots took a shot downfield.
On second down, it's DeMarco that's in at quarterback. Fakes the run, throwing down the field for Hamrick on his back. He makes the catch at the 17-yard line. Great catch by Red Hamrick.
The clock was now under a minute, and unable to get into the end zone, Lake Brantley lined up for a field goal to take the lead.
Dale Brenchley from 27 yards can give Lake Brantley the lead with 39 and a half seconds left. McGrath will hold. Snap is down. Brantley's kick is on the way, and it is through. With 35 and a half seconds to play in the game, Brantley has taken a 3-point lead, 24-21.
With only seconds remaining, the Eagles had one last chance.
This is the final snap of the game. 3 receivers left, Hall, Reelford, and Pittman. Arnheim takes the snap, DeMarco pressures. Arnheim steps up, DeMarco from behind brings him down! Ball game is over! years, Lake Brantley endured heartbreaking three-point losses at the hands of Edgewater. Tonight, the Patriots come from behind and win 24-21.